Good morning, Paylands. Welcome back for the weekend. You're watching the KPHC Payment News Now. My name is Caitlin. I'm your first host today. Today is Monday, October 7th, 2024. It is our 25th day of school. We now have 155 days left to go in our school year, including today. Our number of the day is 35. Can you think of an equation that equals 25? Here's one way I thought of. 5 times 5 equals 25. The weather for today looks to be sunny with a high of 78 degrees. In recent news, a humble doorstop in Romania turned out to be a national treasure. Most people see a doorstop as an everyday object, but for one woman in Romania, it had an extraordinary secret. What she thought was a simple doorknob turned out to be the largest known nugget of Ruminite amber, worth over $1 million. The woman discovered the huge 7-pound gem in a stream bed near her village, not knowing its value. She used it as a doorstop for decades. After her passing, a relative who inherited her home took a closer look at the red and black colored stone. She wondered if it was more than an ordinary rock. And sure enough, it was. Now Mia will take it from here.
Hi, my name is Mia, and I'm your next host for today. Did you know that today is International Day of Peaceful Communication? This day aims to encourage people all over the world to solve problems peacefully. On this day, people across the globe focus on communicating in a way that promotes peaceful communication as well as peaceful outcomes. With peaceful talks and an open mind, almost any conflict can come to an end. On this day in history, 1982, Andrew Lloyd Webber's musical called Cats opened on Broadway and is the longest running show in history. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Isaac in room 8, Emma in room 10, Grayson in room 4, and Liam in room 15. Happy birthday! Next, we'll hand it over to Kylie to end our broadcast. But first, we'll have Mrs. Swan's weekly update.
Good morning. A quick video this morning. My last couple have been long. Can you tell I'm outside? There's the bathrooms. I'm out on the playground. And I wanted to share with you something that happened over the weekend. We have a group of people belonging to Mrs. Virgillo and her church that came over the weekend, and they made an idea come true for us. I want to tell you about a word. It's called bollards. It's a new word that I learned. Those are cement kind of protection posts so that the sewer that's under the ground. There's two sewer caps there that are under the ground. They aren't driven over by a big truck because it would ruin the septic. Excuse me. I think I said sewer. It's the septic. Anyway, look at, we turned them into minions. And this group of volunteers came over and spent their Saturday to do that. So what I'd like you to think about is how many are there? How many do you think? What's your estimate? 10, under 10, over 10? And then look at how many have one eye, two eyes, hair. They're pretty cute. Makes our playground a little more fun. So anyway, if you see Mrs. Virgillo, tell her thank you and have fun with the minions. And we will see you. And look at these beautiful sunrises. It's fall. So we are getting beautiful sunrises and sunsets before our clock changes back and we fall back an hour. All right. Work hard. Be kind. See you soon.
Hi, my name is Kylie. I'm your final host for today. It's now time for a book talk, and one of my favorite books is Faith the Cow. When Faith was a baby, Dan West wanted to bring cows to people who didn't have food or supplies because the war just ended, and Faith was one of their first Guernsey cows to be sent across the land to a family that needs help. And time for announcements about what's happening around the school. On Thursday, we'll have our first family fun night at 6. On Friday, there will be no school because teachers will be in meetings all day. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's all show our Penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Kylie saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a marvelous Monday!